Snook Nook and Fuchs for that song about black women in history at number two this week on the 13 Under 13. One of the cool things about that song is it made us actually think about black women in history and learn about some people that we had no idea that they contributed so much. Bessie Coleman. Yeah, earlier this week, Absolutely Mindy was chatting with author Karen Parsons, who was also Hillary on The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, just saying. And she introduced us to pilot Bessie Coleman. Everybody knows about Amelia Earhart, right? But Bessie Coleman actually took to the skies before her. She has an amazing story. So get your grown-ups to help you look up Bessie Coleman, because she's kind of, well, basically 100% amazingly awesome. And now, speaking of things that are amazingly awesome, we're going to get to the top song, the number one song on the 13 Under 13 this week.
Number one! It's a Big Kahuna, the best in show. This song reached the summit of Mount Kingsley's Law, and now it's all yours.
There are a lot of things going on in the Madrigal family. They got a crazy house. They got a mom that can heal you with baked goods. They got a sister that can hear anything from anywhere. But one thing they don't have is the opportunity to talk about
we don't talk about food.